other side. Go ahead and sit down and come into a butterfly stretch. And slowly put your knees to the ground. And then forward. Left foot in. Switch. your left leg straight. Right foot goes over the left knee. Left elbow, push against that knee. Push your shoulders towards your right. Bring that knee into your chest. Right leg up, left foot over the right knee, right elbow push against that knee. Bring your knee into your chest. You want to bring your left leg forward, right leg back into pigeon pose. I can say it again, good.
Very good.
sides. On your right knee, left leg in front of you, head forward. You should feel a stretch in the front of your shin here. Make sure to keep your toes on the ground. Now you're going to point your toes up and sit back on your foot. Now you should feel it in the back of your calf. Okay, switch sides, come on your left knee, right foot forward, and in. Back on that left foot, lift those toes up. In the side splits. You're going to come up and walk over to the front splits, either direction.
here, that's fine too. Straighten them out again. And then walk them over to the other side. Flexible, keep your hips square, and just stay right here. We'll come again to the center. And we'll just finish off with the middle splits. And this will be a good leg stretching series.
We're gonna move to arms. So come into a toe stretch. Right leg forward. Bring it up behind. Left arm forward. Bring it behind. Go ahead and sit on your heels. Hands behind your back, interlock your fingers. Try to get your palms to touch each other. If they don't, that's okay. And just slowly bring them up as much as you can. palms on the ground, fingers facing towards you. Just lean forward and then back. Stretch your forearms. Just keep rocking back and forth. Turn your hands over, fingers facing out, and then lean forward again. And
gonna come up, bend over, stretch. Come on down to your knees, flatten out your feet, lean forward, really stretch out that back and those shoulder blades. Behind you, try to touch your hands together and just lock your fingers back. You should feel this in the front of your shoulders. Onto your feet.